This property is located in Westridge. It's a really fine community. Westridge has a nice community center. There's a community pool, tennis and basketball, a kids' playground, and a sand pit, volleyball court, and a big field. I see there's a couple of football goals set up out in the field. There's also a picnic area. Welcome to Dolby Properties listing at 214 Montana Avenue. First thing you notice about this property is the quietness. Its location is far enough away from the busy main entrance that all you hear is really wind. Another great feature about this property is its location within the subdivision. Just less than a tenth of a mile, maybe five houses down this road, is the subdivision's community center. The front entrance is covered. Let's have a look inside. Here we are inside the front door, and to our right is the dining room. It's about 4 o'clock, and the sun is just pouring in. This dining area measures 18 feet from wall to wall. To the immediate left of the front door is the entry to the kitchen. This front area tile is newly installed. Let's have a look at the kitchen features. Inside the kitchen, there's a utility closet, and there's about a 10-foot breakfast bar here with cabinetry, drawers, and storage, a dishwasher, and that electric flat glass range top is brand new. And when I say fully equipped, I mean fully equipped with all the kitchen wares. Let's go from the kitchen, but if we continue forward, we can get to the family room or the den, which could be a bedroom. Let's investigate this den a little bit further. The den measures 12 by 12. There's not a full closet in here, but there's room for one. And have a look at the master bedroom. Measuring 17 by 13, this master bedroom comes fully furnished. The master bedroom has a large walk-in closet with some extra features like this cot. Let's have a look at the master bath. The master bath is completely tiled with the same ceramic tiles, and there's a pool door. There's a big garden tub and a double vanity with cabinetry storage. And there's also a stall shower, plenty of room. Let's move inside from the right side of the property to the left and visit the other two bedrooms. This two bedroom and bathroom juncture is heavy traffic, so it's good that it's tiled here. This closet between the two bedrooms is locked and being used as owner's closet, but could be a utility closet. Tile continues into the guest bath. There's a single vanity and a tub and shower. Here we are on the right side bedroom, big enough for two twin beds, and there's a full closet. And here we are in the left side bedroom, again, big enough for two twin beds and a small dresser. And here we see the kitchen serves the family area really well. And this family area is really nice because it looks out over the pool. This family area measures 20 feet wide and has good quality leather furnishings and a big TV. We step through the sliding glass doors out onto the pool deck. This is an east-facing pool, so there's plenty of sun in the morning and in the afternoon, and then gradually, as the sun sets in the late afternoon, there's more of a shadow, which can be a good thing. A nice feature about this pool is that its surface is done in pebble tech, which is a larger granule kind of surface. It looks like sand. There's a nice enclosure for all the pool equipment, and there's a room for a swing set or for the kids to run around in the backyard. And the surrounding conifers offer plenty of privacy. There's three citrus trees in the backyard. This one is a juicy, ugly lemon tree. And there's a grapefruit tree as well, and I believe the other one's an orange tree. Thanks for taking the time to watch another Dolby Properties listing video. 214 Montana is a really nice property. The owners have loved this property for years. And if you're interested, we'll be happy to help you further. Thanks for joining us.